Will the recent run of negative economic headlines out of Asia weigh heavily on the Australian dollar? Now, the Aussie dollar is currently down over 5.5% since the beginning of the year. Now, of course, much of that move has been fueled by the evolving domestic story, as U.S. economic data has trended higher and, unfortunately, seems to have pulled inflation numbers up with it. Now, back in January, the Fed funds market had priced in the probability of 170 basis points of eases in 2024. Now that number's collapsed to 29 basis points. But the Aussie dollar has suffered more than the euro, and perhaps that's because of some trouble in their neighborhood. This week's China PMI numbers came in lower than expected, causing some speculation that the Chinese economy is headed lower. But perhaps the bigger story is the collapse of the Japanese yen after years of excessive accommodation by the Bank of Japan. This development pushed the BOJ to intervene and buy yen on April 29th. It only helped a bit, as the yen began trending lower again on April 30th. Now the weakness may have spread to Australia, as Australian retail sales numbers just came in much lower than expected, printing negative 0.4 month over month versus expectations of plus 0.3. CME Group offers three different size currency contracts, the standard, the mini, and the micro, in order to match a trader up with their preferred risk tolerance. We're going to be using the micros in these examples. Now, if a trader believes that the Australian dollar could drop from here, they could express that by selling the June micro Australian dollar futures contract at 0.6504 and target a move to the October lows of 0.6300. Now, a stop for this trade could be placed above at 0.6624. This trade can make $204 if the target is reached and risks $120 if you're stopped out of your level. Now, if a trader believes the Australian dollar could bounce, they could buy the June micro Australian dollar futures contract at 0.6504 and target a move to the March highs of 0.6664. A stop for this trade could be placed below at 0.6390. This trade can make $160 if the target is reached and risks $114 if you're stopped out of your level.